All right, guys, we're doing a filler here for case number four. Cowboys, everyone gets a guaranteed team. Let's go and roll the dice, and they'll shuffle up and draft those teams, and we'll break this case. Nah, I'm still getting a little lag. I don't know what's going on. 3-4, but it should be a little bit better. Seven times. Talking about getting a fresh rig, maybe a Mac. One, and I believe I've never said that in my life. I need something stable. This is fairly new. Five. Six and seven. Gebby. Luck striking down. Gebby. Southpaw. Feed me. Lucky. Jamie. Gebby. Southpaw. Sports Nuts. Souza. Eric. Southpaw. Brown Nose. Eric. Eric. Alex. Eric. Tam. Eric. Let's get some cracked ice into some of those other teams for you. And enough bounty to buy a bunch of spots in the next one. All right, Gebster. We know where he's going, obviously. Gebby. Take Cowboys, South of Paw. Add a close number two. I think he had two. Chargers. Let's get some big Bosa cracked dice for your South of Paul. And pulling some nice stuff for him. And the bounty's at $35. If you hit one, you get some money back for another filler. Feed me Lucky. Feed me some cracked ice. Feed me that cracked ice, baby. Give me that cracked ice. Oh my god, I'm swimming in packs. Feed me a CJ Pro Sice. Cracked ice. Hey, they hit the bounty last time. And they got some nice hits. Ortega. Gebby. Look at you, man. Welcome back. Gebby's had some shitty luck lately, so Gebby's too. As everyone, but is. We need to turn that around for you, sir. Turn on that luck and get you a big one. You did pretty good in the last one. Who'd you have in the last one? I think he had some nice stuff. You're turning it around on this contenders, actually. Steelers, no. Eagles, no. Here's number five. Oh, we didn't get any Bills. I thought we had Bills one time. Let me see if Ortega texts me because I think he's watching on YouTube. Paul. Just one. Alright, so Jamie, send me a text. Yeah, I hear ya. Let me move some of the space out of the way too while I'm going. Let's knock you out a nice one real fast. Gebby, Ortega, if you're still thinking, and just send me a text like, thinking. I'm not sure he disconnected or what. Let's see. Niners, there you are. Sorry, not rushing at all. Just want to make sure you're with me still. All right, Niners, then Gebby. Niners have been going fast in a curious order, too. What's the big hunt in the Niners? Is there a nice vet hit? So I'm surprised the Niners would go in that position. Talking about I need to research that checklist a little bit more. Not that I'm saying it's a bad pick, I'm just curious. You got Bills again? Alright. Yeah, dude, I didn't get one bear. I forgot. I was so enamored by the repeats in that damn case that I didn't even realize that I had the Bears, and I get a damn Jordan Howard. This will be the one where Jordan Howard comes out, but I'll be happy. We'll get Brian one. I can take it off for some break credit. It was like, the Browns did well. And the Browns did well. Now, you got cases like that, but don't like to see them. But they happen. You know, Browns got a big bounty, too. Browns are at $40. Look how many hits they have. Potential cracked ice. Sporty nut. There's a fight on the basketball tonight. Who's in Georgia and who? If you send me a message and I haven't. Let me know if you send a PM. I'm trying to fish around, see what the most recent one is. Paul grabbing the Jets for that bounty. And I also got the preferred over there. I'm gonna make a bounty for preferred on this next one. So that's preferred to the right. I'm not sure why the spreadsheet's all messed up. Let me see. I don't have it maximized. But I'm gonna make a bounty for the preferred. I'm making like out of 25 booklets. Every time you hit that, we'll do a one out of there. So I'm gonna make that one fun too. Ravens, that's nice. They're due for a bounty as well. Well, maybe they hit a few. They're up to 25. Mr. Souza. Any remaining teams in blue? To the right, you can take a bounty. Once again, if you hit any cracked ice, rookie autos, or hell, vet. I'll even put vets in there, and I'm going to add it to the numbers. But the numbers to the left of the team means how many potential rookie variation unique cards that can produce a cracked ice hit. So take that into consideration when picking your team. Jamie, I'm saving your name in there now. Number 5 is listed there. Tomorrow I'll have them all listed so we can bang them out one by one by one by one by one a little more efficiently so we can hit more bounties. And Souza, if you're still thinking and you're in the room, let me know. Otherwise, we'll pick for you in a sec. The take set. Just want to make sure you're actively here. All right, last call on Souza. I think he may be AFK. Let's see. What do we pick? I'm seeing some PMs coming through. Alright, Souza, we're gonna go ahead and take the Do we want a Dachshund? I wanna get you a Dachshund or a something I'm gonna pick as if I were you. I don't know. I feel like a Dachshund is coming. And Eric got another pick here. And it's got a nice little $30 bounty. And Eric got the Cardinals. Cardinals are at a $25 bounty. Who's the highest bounty right now? $40. It'll go up and up and up and up. So basically, they could change. Not necessarily, but honestly, they're going to change. So I'm going to do a couple of contests. So we'll say in this box, I'll do like every four boxes, or I'll do like a random box number. So basically, they're going to change a couple ways. They're going to change the first way if at the end of the break, all the teams that don't hit a cracked ice will go up by $5 for the next case. And they'll keep on going $5 till we hit them. Now, I might have to do a random contest, or if you guess the first thought out of a box, whatever team you pick, I'm going to increase that bounty. So it pays to watch, or pays to have someone to watch. Or, you know, basically, you want to go for the team that you have and increase the bounty on your own teams. Or maybe increase the bounty on the team you want to pick up next. So there's a variety of ways you can look at it. But yes, it'll increase a couple ways. I just started doing this yesterday. I couldn't sleep with contenders dancing through my head. So I tried to go to bed at 1 and woke up at 4. I'm like, yeah. Let me write down this cockamamie scheme on paper and see how far I can push it over on you guys. No, but I thought I've been doing giveaways here and there, and this seemed like the best way to give away some money and still make it fun and sell some of the teams. So I might do different levels eventually, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 will be a different, like 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, or maybe at the point 10 we add 25 to it. I don't know. It's evolving every time I play around with it. But yeah, feel free to fire any questions over to me. And Southpaw, you're number 10. Southpaw. Cool, yep, let me just check these. And Miss Brown, those are Lions hat, but nice little bounty with a quarter on him. And Brown Dozer. Yeah, chicken deep balls. Make sure they're. Take them from the store first, like you did before. I think the Jets were taken. Brian, he didn't get the Jets in number 5. Or I'll send you a message. But I got your other teams. I got Browns, Giants, and Raiders for the next one. The Jets went to talking. Unless you got an order number that. Somehow, let me know if you have an order number that says the Jets, because I want to make sure my store is not screwing up. Jaguars. And guys, after this, I'm just going to get a quick glass of ice water. Kind of keeps me going for the next one. So I haven't taken a break. Since the last one, I just want to get a little water in me. Quality H2O. Roboito. It's me, your son, Roboito. Maybe like 2 minutes, just get some ice water. Okay. Yeah, I mean, if I'll tell you, I'll let you know when I post it right away. Or if you want to reserve them the next one, just give me a, you know, PM. But I had noticed I just dropped them in the general population. It looks like they got picked up. But if they don't hit again, I'll give you dibs on them next time. Yeah, definitely. Absolutely. And Eric's got a double. He's thinking about his double. Double cheese. Let's see. Let me take a look. Jets were taken. So we have to recalculate. So the three teams, right? Yeah, pretty much. He's got the NFC South on lockdown. Oops. Yeah, they all start at the same level because they all, you know, essentially, we're going for the same goal. So for this first one, I thought, you know, we start them all at $10. You know, maybe in the future I'll start maybe the more unattractive teams at a higher one, and then the more attractive teams at a lower one. I don't know. So I can maybe spread it out a little bit more. But yeah, that's a good point. And then it kind of gets real. You know, if I start the Cardinals out at 25, get a $25 bounty, someone may pick them up. And if and I kind of counterbalance that with putting the, you know, the Cowboys at 5 to start with, you know what, I'm not really, you know, as concerned how high they get. Because once you get it, the bounty's not going to really mean anything when you get a cracked ice Cowboy. You're gonna, it'd be nice to get credit, but you're gonna get some really nice chunk of value for the actual hit. So you've brought up a good point. I like it. Alright guys, let me give you a 5-minute breather to grab a glass of water and say goodnight to my wife. I think she just got home, so let me say, do those two things, and I'll be right back, and we'll break this promptly, fastly, and then we'll go down to the next one. Next one's in the store, guys. Give me about 5 minutes to just stretch my legs and grab a new case as well. Alright, she's not here. I'm going to go check on her. She's not answering her phone. I'm just going to make sure she's alright. She had the neighbors. I'm just going to go peek over there real quick. I'll be right back. I might be like 10 minutes, guys, but I do recaps and just Give me a sec. Give me a little grace on this one. I just want to make sure she's cool.
Thank you.
Alright, sorry. A little drunk as shit over there. Alright, all's good. She was trying to get out of there. She couldn't get out of there. She's not drunk, but wants to get out of there. Alright, let's do this thing.